column of fire begins in Kingsbridge. In 1558, our young hero goes to work for Princess Elizabeth before she was queen, and he finds himself at the heart of the intrigues of English politics. Queen Elizabeth I became public enemy number one in Europe. Everybody wanted to assassinate her, the Pope, the King of Spain, the King of France. And so she set up the first English secret service to protect herself. The young hero of A Column of Fire goes to work for her. He's a sort of 16th century James Bond.